I remember when I first started out, I only had a 1 gallon jug. Then I went to a 2 gallon jug. Now I got 3 5 gallons and a little small 1 gallon. And really, I don't use the 1 gallon. Only reason I brought that 1 gallon, I didn't want to drag my trailer to the gas station. So I filled all of them up to the max and went back home and filled my mowers. The can in the middle is actually for my weed eater. So that's my weed eater mix. But the other two of them, just that's for the mowers.
What's up, everybody? Gibson's Lawn Service checking back in with another one. I picked up this house in this new subdivision, I said about a month ago, and I'm gonna show you what I just did. All of these houses in this subdivision, what I did when I got finished cutting, I jumped on my mower and I went to all these houses dropping off door hangers. All of them, all down through here, all of these. But I noticed a lot of people use the garage door. They don't really use the front door, so if they get them, they get them. I don't know. All of these. I bet some people probably looking at me crazy, like, what are you doing riding through here on his stand-on mower? But that's what I did. If you want to get work, all you gotta do is hustle up some work and apply yourself. It's as simple as that. I didn't lose nothing but 5 minutes of my time just leaving door hangers. And like, if the people don't call me, they can look at my website. They can look me up on Google. They can see my work. They can see the reviews. They can see all the reviews and they can say, hey, this looks good. Let me give him a try. I might need mulch done. I might need some pine straw. Or I might need to cut one time or mower broke or something. And you never know. Like I say, but if you don't try, you know you won't get work. But if you try, you might just get work. But I'll catch y'all on the next one. What's up, everybody? Thanks for tuning in. This property you see right here, this is one of my Facebook customers. I picked this property up, I want to say about last year when I was actually on Facebook. Since then, I've gotten off Facebook because from what I noticed, it's a certain level of customers that's on Facebook. She was actually one of the good ones I got off Facebook. But it's a real easy yard. It's in an older subdivision, but I mean, it don't take me no time to do this property. Maybe a good 15, 20 minutes, if that. But what I have realized, since I've been running with a shoot blocker on my sit down mower, I really need one on my stand up, because as you can see, I keep going in one motion because I'm trying to keep debris from hitting the window or debris actually hitting the vehicle. So I'm gonna be getting a shoot blocker for this mower. It'll make everything go smoother. So that's just one of the things I do want on both of my mowers. Now I want to say, Blake from B&B Lawn Care. I've seen him do this with his stand-on mowers, and this is what made me actually start doing it. I haven't mastered it where I can stand on the mower and actually blow a property down, but I've seen Blake do this, and man, I said if I ever get a stand-on, I'm gonna try to at least master this one skill, because it cuts down on your time, especially when you have a big property. Like I have a big property on the golf course by the water, and their driveway is so long, a stand-on mower come in handy on that particular property. But right now, as you can see, I haven't mastered the skill of standing on and blowing the property down, because as you can see, it took me several attempts on this driveway to kind of master it. But it's all a work in progress, you know. I'm just out here having fun, learning new tricks to the trade, and I'm actually glad y'all here. You know, I'm glad y'all tuned in to actually watch me, because y'all really watching me go from part-time to full-time. Currently, like I say, just trying to build my business up so one day I can take that leap and just see how it go from there. But like I say, man, I really appreciate y'all tuning in. Hit that thumbs up button. Don't forget to subscribe and drop a comment down below. Thanks.
This is exclusive.
Go! 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 Nothing can stop me, I'm all the way up. All the way up. I'm all the way up. I'm all the way up. Nothing can stop me, I'm all the way up.
Shorty, what you want, shorty, what you need. My niggas run the game, we ain't never leave. Counting up this money, we ain't never sleep.
Work like a slave, eat like a king.